You should have acted. They're already here. The Elder Scrolls told of their return. Their defeat was merely a delay until the time after Oblivion opened, when the Sons of Skyrim would spill their own blood. But no one wanted to believe they even existed. And when the truth finally dawned, it dawns in fire. But there's one they fear. In their tongue, he's Dovahkiin, Dragonborn.
The Imperial Throne sits empty. The dragonfire's cold, unlit, and from every corner, darkness grows. Now, ancient enemies band together. Unlikely alliances are forged. Old ambitions rekindled. And as enemies rise faster than allies, salvation cannot come from one hero alone, but from many.
do you ask of me, assassin?
Sanction to execute the Grand Master for his betrayal of the Order.
Granted. Heal him somewhere out of the way to avoid questions.
See a familiar place. Haunted by shadows. Shadows that spread across the lands, seeking to rule over all. In the darkened remains of my home.
Your home needs you now more than ever. Welcome back. You carry an aura of confusion and despair. Tell this one. What did you see?
I saw a familiar place, covered in strange shadows. Shadows that are in plain view, yet hidden, waiting to pounce on fear. Crawling silently among us. Releasing poisons of deceit and hatred.
For purity.
Shadows that soar and grow in power. As chaos unfolds and consumes the world.
How did this vision of yours end?
I died. All was lost.
The worst nightmares haunt us where we feel safest. At home.
At last.